all you have to do is say, Father, I feel like I've wandered off. I feel like that I'm out in the wilderness. I'm wandering in the wilderness. I need to make my way back home. I need to return to my Father. Are you willing to return to the Father? That there might be joy, that you can feel His joy and presence once again. That you will have the bread of life. That you'll have the bread when you're hungry. He's got this to offer to you. In the eight jewels of this ring was presented in His name. I bless you, Christian, this morning. Won't you be honest with the Lord? If you're here, you're not saved. Won't you see your hand? If you're here and you are not saved, won't you be honest with the Lord? Brother, I've been coming to church for a long time, but I'm not for sure if I really received Jesus Christ in my heart. I feel like I may have backslid. I don't feel that peace and that love, the presence of the Holy Ghost more upon me like I once did. If you're here and you're not saved, would you just lift your hand up? No one looking around. We're not embarrassed anymore. Anyone. God knows if your name is in that man's book of life or not. Maybe here you don't feel that. If you want to come up here, Jim, you'll have your mother in a while, man. If you're here, you're not saved, you can receive Jesus Christ right where you're sitting, man. 1 John 1:9 tells us we confess our sins. His faithful and just to forgive us of all of our sins. I want you, if you're here, you're not saved, I want you to pray this prayer right where you're sitting, man. Would you do that? If you're not sure, I want you to pray this prayer with me, right where you're sitting there. Maybe you're a little prodigal. Maybe you wandered off and tried to come home. Maybe still holding on to patience and hope. Well, today's your hope. I want you to pray this prayer right where you're sitting there. Okay, one step down, no eyes closed. You're here, you're not safe. Would you pray this thing? Lord Jesus, I come to you this morning. For I felt like I'm wandering off. Lord, I feel like I'm in a wilderness. Wandering like the prodigal in a foreign country. But this morning, Lord, I want to make a change in my life. I want to come home. I want to return unto you. I want to have the joy. I want to have the peace and the access to the Father. I want to have the patience on this Father's Day that I can glorify Him and Him and the Lord Jesus Christ. Pray this with me, Lord Jesus. Ask you this moment. Come into my heart. Forgive me of all of my sins. Pray this, Lord Jesus. I think you died on Calvary's cross. I believe you shed your blood that all my sins be forgiven. Lord Jesus, I receive you as my Lord and Savior this very moment into my heart. I pray this in your holy name. Amen. If you pray that prayer, would you slip your hand up? I see one hand, two hands. Anyone else pray that prayer? Amen. Did you know there's joy in heaven when people confess, ask Jesus Christ in their heart? Give God a hand clap and praise for these two gentlemen who just received Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. My son was once lost. Now he has come home. It's joy and power in the presence of the angels. And us who can rejoice. Give God a hand clap of praise into the house of God. We can welcome those into the family of God. Hallelujah. God bless. Amen. Break the seed and receive Jesus Christ. Come. alone in the house of God. Understanding the Word of God and just be relaxing and praising and enjoying His presence and seeing the kingdom of heaven build up. What a time we've had in Zion. Angels in heaven rejoice. One thing's for sure, we can say we got a great pastor who can feed you. He can feed you like nobody else. He'll feed you with the Word of God, your spiritual walk. He's a good mentor. He's been a pastor to me. And most of all, he's been a great friend. You couldn't ask for a better pastor than Brother Ray. Hallelujah. Would you give God another hand clap for praise? Amen. If you need prayer or anything, we'd like you to come. You don't leave nobody out. If you need prayer or something, though, we'd like for you to come. We'd like to pray for you. Whatever the need might be, we don't leave nobody out. Maybe you're sick in body. Maybe you need a spiritual growth. Folks will walk with the Lord. Amen. We don't want to leave nobody out. Whatever might be. Maybe you need a financial blessing. God's full of all the blessings we read about the angels, my friend. Maybe you need access to heaven. God is there for you. Maybe you need joy. He's got joy unspeakable and full of glory. Hallelujah.